This Home Answers project will give you a way to keep toys and juice out of your couch and carpet by adding a children's playroom to your home. Prices widely vary for this project, but if you're thinking of adding a room, it will cost you anywhere from $65,000 to $85,000. And you'll definitely need to hire an architect, structural engineer, and a general contracting company, all of whom we have easy access to at HomeAnswersInc.com.